Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. I just teleported here because I remembered I need to do this. I do need to find the other little piles, though. I've got an idea on where to look, though. Honestly, I'm in shock that I actually got that bigger bomb bag. Hey guys! I'm coming, Great Secretary Corpse. Thank you. This place is clean. Out now. Shortcut out. Kokiri Forest is clean of those guys. Good. Does she say anything while I'm in the past? Dark Souls? This is Saria, can you hear me? What? Your ocarina sounds different somehow. Have you been practicing a lot, Dark Souls? What secrets are there to be unfold? I've heard that they say that the small holes in the ground that you can find all over Hyrule make perfect breeding ground for bugs. Good, something I already knew. Thank you. It's been better, I continuously person B. Really? Oh, wow, I did not know about this! Okay, I did empty this place out. Good. That players who would take like a hold option for L targeting are the real Zelda players. Oh, so I'm a real Zelda player? I didn't know you could take it off. Oops! That would have made this much easier. It's possible to find a total of 100 gold sculptures through a Hyrule. I know, I'm hunting them all. Feels weird not to It actually feels kinda weird not hearing the moblins here now. And yes, I'm gonna keep calling them moblins because that's what I believe they are in this. Alright. Reveal your secret. They say that strange owl Kipora Gibora may look big and heavy, but its character is rather lighthearted. They say that the owl named Kipora Gibora is the reincarnation of an ancient sage. And now I shall go back to the temple time and grow up again, so I can find all those places that I planted those seeds, and then ride them all, see where they lead me.